We are requiring Mr. Trump and the Trump Organization to disgorge the financial benefits obtained through the persistent fraudulent practices, an estimated, a baseline, at the minimum of $250 million. White-collar financial crime is not a victimless crime. When the well-connected break the law to take in more money that they are entitled to, it reduces resources to working people, to regular people, to small businesses, and to all taxpayers.